towers kind of blew up in our faces.
We need to be looking at the bigger picture. We want to protect the Veil. We first and foremost need to protect the Cloud Arc.
Rohan, I think we're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the Cloud Arc?
It's our city's network. Our infrastructure. Our people. Our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Arc's reactor. If you do that, the Veil's safe, then the Amuni are safe. Bing bang boom. Starter is on Rohan.
Make your way to the Cloud Arc reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you cycle the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
We're on. Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Ark is lost, what does that mean for the Neo Mooney?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Ark. No Cloud Ark means lights out for everyone in Neo Luna.
Ah, so it's bad. Got it. That's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Should we get a closer look? Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Ark is lost, what does that mean for the Neo Mooney?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Ark. No Cloud Ark means lights out for everyone in Neo Luna.
Ah, so it's bad. Got it. Hey, it worked that time! Why did it work that time? Huh. It's like you're pulling on some kind of invisible ropes. I'm detecting those sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the Veil. Like some sort of magnetic field all around Neo Mooney. Let's keep an eye out for it.
Thank you.
ready to blast this power back to the cloud arc once you've cycled the system.
Hold on. These Vex are short-circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. You'll have to clean up those Vex complexes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Dimbus.
On the headless robot dance? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the cloud arc. Or express themselves emotionally. I don't know. Could say, honestly.
The station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo Moody, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kalin.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Thank you.
it's escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird. Something's off. Keep going, but keep an eye out.
How's it looking, Rohan?
Something's still siphoning power. Look around for any remaining Vex influence.
That's it!
Power cycling. Once it's back on, it'll be running the Cloud Arc.
What do you say we expedite that exit, folks? I got Shadow Legion on my tail.
What are they doing here?
Well, considering I'm getting shot at, I say it's for us! Get out of there, Guardian! It's a trap!
Never get yourself out of there!
Okay, then that's a bomb.
Mapping an escape route. Strands. They're probably the best chance we've got to get out of here. Guardian, I'm detecting bombs. A lot of bombs. The Shadow Legion are trying to lock us in. Remapping the escape route.
Thank you.
way out. We're going up.
Returning to the Cloud Arc. Great work, everyone. That's what I call a well-earned win.